Hey y'all, welcome back to Redneck Cooking with Billy Ray. Now today for you we're going to be making tacos. You see, my neighbor Julio and I were talking recently, and he believes that since he was born and raised where tacos were invented, that he makes the best tacos in the area. As far as I'm concerned, that ain't right. Your old pal Billy Ray, I make the best tacos in all the area. So tonight we decided it was going to be Julio versus Billy Ray to see who hand make the best tacos. Now he's going to do something traditional, he said, from back where he was from. I don't know anything about Canadian tacos, but I'm going to show you how to make a gourmet taco my way. Now, my taco's pretty dang easy. So you start off with one corn tortilla chip, and you need some kind of meat, right? Now, as far as I'm concerned, the only meat you need for this taco, bologna. So we're going to take the bologna real quick, and then we're just going to kind of fold it, and then we're going to stuff it down right inside this taco. So you got a little look like this, right? Next thing you need yourself some refried beans. So we're going to take a knife here real quick, and we're going to just kind of paste in and spread in those refried beans right in there. Now, what's a taco without cheese, right? So what we're gonna do for our cheese is we're using nacho cheese tortilla chips. Not only do you get the nacho cheese tortilla chip flavor, you also get a little bit of extra crunch. So we're gonna take and we're just gonna kind of sprinkle that in between there. And the last thing you need is you need salsa. Doesn't matter how spicy you like it, just use some salsa. And we're gonna kind of just dump that right on in there. And what you get at the end of this is you got Billy Ray's gourmet tacos. Guaranteed to be a pleaser no matter what. I swear I can eat about a dozen of them. Now it's time for me to go beat Julio at his own game. This is Billy Ray signing off. Remember, you don't gotta be fancy to be gourmet.